Okay, so different types of eggs. There really is no difference on the inside of the egg. The only difference is the shell color. The difference inside the egg is based on things like diet and the way the chickens are raised. The eggshell color has no impact on what's inside the egg. The way most of our eggs in this country are a white egg, just very basic. The other common egg you might find in the store is a brown egg. People tend to think brown eggs are better because they're fresher, but that's not necessarily true. You can't depend on the color of the eggshell to tell you anything about what's inside the egg. The unusual eggs are the green eggs, which are laid by the Araucana breeds or crossbreeds. Americanas, Easter egg-laying chickens, they're often given many different names. And the way to tell from a chicken's point of view is if they have a colored earlobe, this is an earlobe right here, her ear is right under these tiny little feathers. If she has a colored earlobe, she will lay a colored egg. And that would be brown in most cases, or in the case of an Araucana breed, green. Now, if this little area right here were white, she would be a white egg laying bird, no matter if she has colored feathers or not. The color of the feathers are not the important part. It's only the color of her earlobe. And again, remember that the eggshell has nothing to do with the quality of the egg. It's only the insides that are the quality of the egg. The eggshell has nothing to do with that.